my name's David White. I come from Hubham, just outside York, and I'm ploughing in the David Brown Challenge Cup class. There's 9 of us here today. I've got a David Brown 770 here, which is 1960. It was originally exported out to Belgium in 1966. It was brought back in last year, late end of 2007, with a chap from Gilberdyson, East Yorkshire. I bought it off him, and it's only done 2,000 hours from new. The tractor is like, well, as you can see, it's like brand new. Going on to the plough, it's called a C-type match plough. It's a variant of the David Brown C-type plough. It's built in two furrow form. Most David Brown C-type ploughs was built in three furrow or four. The only genuine two furrows were the wide frame ones and the match ploughs.